Want to comment anonymously on a Facebook group? Here is how you can do it. This is the Windows Club. Creating an anonymous post in a Facebook group is not hard. And as such, we are going to explain how to get this done in less than 5 minutes. We should note that not every group on Facebook supports anonymous posting. It all depends on what the creator wants. Let's get started. Log in to your Facebook account. Go to the relevant Facebook group, look for the anonymous post button and select it. From there, click on Create Anonymous Post and then do your thing. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.